Don't forget to drop a like on this video, gang.
Ave, Lily. I just realized we forgot about the legacy we retrieved at the Matrix.
That's right! We left it in the tetrapod!
I'll go and get it.
Great. Let's check it out.
I'm worried about what this one is going to be about.
Day 52. After the second dive. Fifth record. Legacy account Raven. I am the lone survivor. The truth. The truth always lets me down. I have gathered a good amount of information from the lab's records and the memories of Legion's soldiers. We've always followed the instructions of Mother Sphere to the letter. She was our guiding light, our salvation, our god. However, in truth, Mother Sphere was a powerful artificial intelligence created by mankind. In the distant past, there was an engineer named Raphael Marx. He was her creator. Mother Sphere brought great prosperity to mankind, but she seemed to have changed her mind upon the creation of Andro Eidos, her self-made counterpart. After seeing the limits of humanity and the potential of Andro Eidos, she decided there was no room to spare for mankind. Our god is not the god of humans. Then why? Why do we worship Mother Sphere? I don't know anymore. The more I learn, the more questions I'm left with. Everything puzzles me.
Mother Sphere. A being that was created.
With our own hands.
But why would she want to destroy us?
This information is full of errors. It's just not credible.
Usually, things only exist because people make them. Like us.
How dare you? That's blasphemy! Sacrilege!
Right. Sorry. But the truth doesn't need to be kind. Only true. The grace of Mother Sphere is a fiction. At least for the humans left here. Maybe you two will come to feel this way.
What?
Lily, Adam. This isn't the whole story. We don't even know if this is true.
Ah, yes. You're right.
We need more information. Adam, please take me to Abyss Levoire.
Are you ready to leave?
All preparations are complete.
Ah, damn it. Looks like the engine was damaged from all the sand. We'll have to walk from here. Are you okay with that, Eve?
No problem. Please support me with the drone.
All right. You can trust me.
I'm here too. Don't you worry.
Even seasoned scavengers get lost in the great desert. Bowie.
Do I have to go through another test?
Yes. There cannot be any exceptions.
Then let's not waste any time. Do I have to go through another test?
Yes. There cannot be any exceptions.
Then let's not waste any time.
Yeah!
just as I heard. Outsider. This place is deeper and darker than the last. Please, be careful. No blade, just like an Altes Levoire.
Yep, no drone scanner either.
Lily, are you filling in for Adam?
Yeah, he's busy fixing the tetrapod again.
Ah, all right. I know I'm in safe hands with you, Lily.
Where is it?
blades have stopped.
There was a control panel for the gate in the control room back at Altes Levoire.
Seemed like it opened a vent, not a gate. gate security is down. Off somehow.
I think you're right. There must be something lurking here. We're safe now.
This feels like too much risk, not enough reward. Like the place we saw earlier, the old research lab.
This looks more like a factory than a lab.
Thank you.
head to the gate we unlocked.